Patrick. He'll take one right here if he can get it. 1 for 5 in his career. His first attempt this year. He goes in with some speed and scores! Patrick beats Lundqvist, and the Flyers are a save away from a win.
And the first Flyer to elevate the puck in the shootout, and it's a well-placed shot by Patrick as he snaps that over the glove hand of Lundqvist.
So, as Patrick scores, it's now Kevin Hayes who has to score.